Hey guys, Elvin Prince here, back with more Full Metal Alchemist episode 34, I believe. Last time we met Armstrong's cousin. Not cousin. Older sister. I believe it's older sister. But anyway. And she is currently stationed on the border of totally not Russia and the northern state. So in the preview, we're going to meet Sloth. Kimberly got a metal spike shoved through his chest by Scar. That's fun. We saw Dr. Marco and I've seen clay figurines made by elementary schoolers that look better than him. Yeah, believe that's about it for things off the top of my head. I found his notes from Scar's brother in a building. Still wondering how they got there. Anyway, without any further ado, let's get started. Briggs. Or, that's the town I'm spacing on the name of. Totally not Russia. Oh boy. Didn't give her a chance. Oh God. We can get that replaced. Ice Queen. So we're meeting Weiss. Oh God.
Even I have super.
standing of the guard. Nope. Yep. Apparently. That's... Okay, then. Yeah, it was really obvious. The purpose of hiding something. It's no fair for you guys to ask all the questions and never answer any. Nishfallen. Yep. That's certainly an idea. The 25th floor. Yes, ma'am. She's a bit terrifying. Bit short. Hey. Oh no.
The development sector.
Tanks.
General Armstrong's idea. This department researches the country's latest technologies and develops them into weapons.
Does that include combat automail?
Yeah. Come on, follow me.
Fascinating. Generator. What have you got?
From underground? What? Sounds like someone's digging through the rock. Maybe it spies the truck.
Sloth?
It's close.
It's so annoying. This digger is killing me. I guess dying.
Damn. We just got one more to go before we have the complete set.
He was severely wounded on a cargo train headed here. He was checked into a hospital at the base of the mountain. The full cooperation of the Briggs branch is requested.
Why was Kipley headed up north? I thought he was serving time in prison.
Apparently he was released on the Fuhrer's orders.
I don't like this.
Hello, Sloth. They ain't gonna be able to hide the homunculi thing for long. Really? Alright, so what's your superpower?
You're
friendly. Yep, they're just gonna bounce off.
The guns aren't affecting him at all.
Where is this taking him?
This is bad. That thing's going up to development. Get him, go!
Contact development. Let's see if we can help.
Check the hole. There might be others coming.
Certainly a way to kick things off. That ain't gonna do much, Chief. Missile launcher. Unharmed, slothy, indestructible, unmoving. Oh boy, tank warfare. Didn't think we'd be seeing this in the show.
Ready to go. The first round's locked and loaded.
Fire!
Yeah, dead on.
And it's fine. Yep. It'll just heal right back up. Yep. Dear Lord, that's a heavy shell. Yep. Let's not kill people. No.
Is that thing a spy?
I really doubt it.
Does that thing know you?
No, apparently not.
What is that thing?
A monkey life.
I can't answer.
Who does that thing work for?
I can't answer that.
Why can't you answer me?
Orders from higher up. Just
bring me some tank fuel.
Heavily modified.
We're going to douse it.
Sir, I told you it won't work, General. Set him on fire, but he still won't die.
I understand. I learned from our last attack that we can't kill it. The best that we can hope for is to stop or delay it. So we'll have to hit it with something even stronger than fire.
Let's see what this... Right, so we now have Sloth. We've got 6 out of 7. And still holding out hope that Saline S-Boy, Fuhrer's son, is Pride, but so far Sloth seems like the most potentially dangerous, just because you're sure as hell not stopping him. And yeah, so we've got Ishvalan running off, and, or not running off, half Ishvalan working up in Briggs. We have, what's-his-face, the older gentleman who got promoted and is now whacking icicles, taken off the career path. And a new form of automail using a more flexible bit of metal.
A battle with the homunculus threatens the northern border. The general is determined to protect her territory. Body clashes against body. Shells explode in the air. Who will prevail in this titanic fight? Next time on Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Episode 35, The Shape of This Country. Those who stand in the way are swept aside. Such is the law of the North.
All right. Anyway, if you enjoyed, please like, share, subscribe. You know the drill. And yeah, until next time, this is Elvin Prince. Signing out.